Tonight, WA National MP Colin Holt hit back at Russell Armstrong's accusation, Claremont Town Hall engulfed by flames causing $8 million worth of damage, and Aung San Suu Kyi continues to fight for democracy in Burma. Join us at 7.